that song?
Gather around, I've got a story to tell about a Manhattan lady that I know very well. She lives at 5 Riverside. Her name is Shirley DeVore, and she traveled around the world to meet the guy next door. Well, there was trouble inside apartment 29E, cause Shirley's mother and dad were as upset as can be. They said, "We hate to complain, dear, and we don't like to grouse, but you're nearly 32, you should get out of the house. You gotta ring them bells, you gotta ring them bells, you gotta make them sing and really ring them bells. It's such a happy thing to hear them ting-a-ling. You gotta ring them bells." Well, Shirley was 31, which she was loath to admit, and she had never been loved, which didn't bother her a bit. And so she sat and she thought for hours on end, and said, "I'll go to Chase Manhattan where I got me a friend." And so she followed the bow and called TWA and told her mother and dad that she was off and away. "I'm gonna travel the continent a month, maybe two, and Harvey Homer Hossip is the last thing I do." You gotta ring them bells, you gotta ring them bells, you gotta make them sing and really ring them bells. It's such a happy thing to hear them ting-a-ling. You gotta ring them bells. She met a Londoner first, but they did not hit it off, cause every time she approached, he got a bronchial cough. And so she went to Madrid and met a handsome senor, but he liked to throw the bull and he was no matador. She also found out in Brussels, in Mallorca and Rome, that someone said, "Try to broaden it, dear, before you go home, cause it's the kind of a town where you've been likely to fall, and all the Czerny Bognoshenty find the Balkans a ball." You gotta bring them bells, you gotta bring them bells, you gotta make them sing and really ring them bells. It's such a happy thing to hear them sing a thing. You gotta ring them bells. And so she went up to Dubrovnik at the very first day. She met a guy on the beach who took her reason away. Yes, it was love at first sight and quite a beautiful scene. She said, "My name is Cheryl DeVore." He said, "I'm Norm Saperstein." She said, "Are you from New York?" He said, "That can't be denied. I've got a swell junior 3 at number 5 Riverside."
5 Riverside Drive in New York? That's where you live? That's where I live. 5? Are you sure? As if that wasn't enough, for Shirley thought she got deaf when he told her his apartment there was 29F. Guess she was E, he was F, and they had not even met until she traveled the world to Yugoslavia yet. He'd always been right next to her.